And that also brought me to my one aspect of my understanding of God, that there is no finite end to God. For me, God is creation, and it's just the universe constantly expanding to explore itself. When I dance, that's part of what I see. I see this endless realm that I'm just exploring through movement and sound and rhythm and beat and breath and time and other things that you throw in, like disco or whatever you're invoking at the time. Music is so powerful to invoke a different feeling. So the divine that we're exploring today as a culture, you're going to see a lot of people being more fundamental in some of their religious beliefs. That's important because we're all now starting to do this incredible spectrum of understanding the self and our relationship to God and what part we connect to.